Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I hope your day is going very amazing today. Today we have something new, and it's actually an idea formed from other YouTubers, but this main idea is coming from Sam Cat Draws. And if you guys have seen a couple of collabs I've done with him, he's an amazing artist, so definitely go check out his channel. So what he came up with is a mini YouTubers artist collective. Basically, it's bringing all of us little mini YouTubers whose channels aren't very large, and we're basically picking a theme every month. This is something new, and I'm so excited to be a part of this. What we've done this month is chosen school supplies, and we just write down a few school supplies on some papers, put them in a box or a hat, and then we draw from it, and then we make an art piece according to what we've drawn. Let's go ahead and draw from my little box, and I have the pieces kind of in there already. I'm gonna shake it up a little bit, and I'm really wondering what I'm gonna get. So let's see. Oh, okay, I got crayon. Can you see that? That's my handwriting. Okay, I got crayon. So let's go ahead and get started and make an art piece according to a crayon. Alright guys, that was the video. I hope you guys liked it. I had a lot of fun with the color in this piece. Because it was crayons, I thought that I should use as many colors as possible, and I think I did. I think I was able to capture exactly what I wanted to. I started off with thumbnails and then just kind of sketching what I wanted, and then I ended up with two crayons walking their crayon dog. So I hope you guys liked it. If you did like this video, please give me a like, and if you haven't subscribed yet, I'd love to see you subscribe. I hope you guys have an amazing day, and send me your posts on Instagram or Twitter if you guys happen to draw something that involves crayons. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!